And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Going up to the second rope.
Ooh. Look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Well scattered reversal there. There's the tag. Tags him in. He takes control. Quick thinking pays off.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Competitors showing they've done their homework.
That is steam.
Knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tough-lift German suplex.
Chad Gable with the tag.
Montez Ford, so elusive.
Oh,
that's going to hurt.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Two do it so well together.
He's got him close.
Belly on belly suplex.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Wow, that's devastating.
He's lost some of his win now.
Looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Dawkins avoids that one.
Tag made, fresh man in.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Shot block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
German suplex.
That holds back Ford's attack.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Hooked up.
DDT. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Vicious right forearm.
Montez Ford, so elusive.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Waist lock applied.
Great body control.
Nah, look at this. Armbreaker. He switches it back around.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, man, that hurts. And what a reversal from Chad Gable. Counter, and now there's an opening. Strike to the back. Smash.
Ah, look at this.
Just breaking down the opponent. effective.
Montez Ford getting ready.
Is that what it takes to beat Gable? Down he goes.
Such intensity from Ford.
And Ford is bringing the smoke.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Seems.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting.
Forge ready for something.
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Elusiveness from Gable.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Gable on the receiving end.
A counter answered by another counter.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Kick to the gut.
Brutal form.
Attacking the knee.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Vicious right forearm.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Can Gable withstand much more than this?
Gable has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Jarring impact.
Return fire from Gable.
Gable's pushing back now.
And look at this.
Oh, what power with the German. That could put Dawkins down for good.
And he sends him into the corner.
What's going to happen here?
Double team action on the way.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Coming there. Not so fast. Hurricanrana.
Kingston wants trouble in paradise. Kofi got it. Kofi got it.
Okay, I'm ready. We get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. The close of this match is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Setting him up in position here. On the second rope. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Kidneys.
Oh, right in the arm.
And Kingston being brutalized again.
Dawkins with an outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
Dawkins' attack gets reversed. Hits him with the counter.
Back to the rebound.
Chinlock, and now just rapid fire punches.
A completely relentless attack from Dawkins.
Absolutely. Dawkins is breaking his adversary down.
Suplex.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Dawkins tangled up.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so. DDT. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
And Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
Into the turnbuckle.
Trapped in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag. Get out of there.
All right, he's got him in deep trouble here.
Look out.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck. Ouch.
Tag is registered.
Look at this.
The weakening arm breaker.
Return fire from Dawkins.
He's lining him up.
Great body control.
Gable avoids that one.
Great counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Scouted.
Gable on the receiving end.
Counter after counter.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Turned that one around.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
The trifecta.
Oh, what a count. Got the tag. Got the tag. And he's able to counter.
DDT.
Look at this.
Montez Ford. So aggressive.
Load over.
Into a DDT.
Look out. Total diving with the WWE Universe right now.
Ooh.
So much damage inflicted.
Ooh, vicious kick in the spine. Such intensity from Ford.
And Ford is bringing the smoke.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Splash in the corner.
Wow. Discouraging results for Kofi in the WWE.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
Caught with a clothesline.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Now trampling the opposition.
Ford set for a ride.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
And set him up. Oh, he needed the ace.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, my God.
drop kick. And Ford had it scouted. Oh, that hurt. What a counter. Crash landing.
He's getting a huge boost right now. All those chants and cheers.
What reflexes to stop Kofi?
Escapes a predicament.
Launching.
No way home.
Looking for a high risk move. Perched up top. And he doesn't connect.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. The better part of valor.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Rock bottom! Makes him pay with a counter.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Ford from way up top.
He wants it one more time. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ford did his homework there.
Let's go.
And security finds its mark.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Brutality. Something's about to go either very wrong or very.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Uh-oh. Ankle pick. Beautiful takedown. Knee crusher.
That's going to hurt. Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent. And an elbow.
Does he get him here?
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Placed into the corner. Knife edge chop.
Led him into this very dangerous situation. And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Chop-tail combo!
Highly effective.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Double hip toss! These two do it so well together.
Return fire from Gable.
He's got Dawkins here.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, right to the kidneys. Big turnaround on Dawkins.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Wow, what agility. Oh,
what a suplex.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
What is he gonna do here?
Belly to belly suplex.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into. into that zone.
That's gonna hurt.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Nice arm drag.
Dawkins with the reversal.
He has a right where he wants him.
Able to get the advantage here. Hooked up. Such a spirited assault from Gable.
Gable proving difficult to keep up with here.
Oh, and even hits.
That's going to hurt.
Finds a counter for Gable.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
A jumping DDT.
What now?
A stop right to the gut.
Montez Ford up top.
Set up for a second time.
Ford on the verge here.
Maybe not.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
What are we going to see here?
One neck breaker. Here's the cover.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there. Take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Ah, flipping the script on him there. Oh, the spear! He's been placed in the corner now.
Trapped in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Set him up. Oh, and into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Dawkins with the reversal. Counters that.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Isolating the arm.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. DDT.
Viking DDT.
Consecutive attacks keeping Dawkins off his game.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
Hurled away.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Here we go. This is spelling trouble for Kofi.
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
There it is. Breaker.
And a tag there.
Great evasion from Kofi.
Impact to the stomach. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Here comes another one.
Splash!
Montez Ford! I think it's over.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
And he makes the save for his team. Great reaction from Kofi.
Ford did his homework there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He foiled that attempt.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Down by the DDT.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Attacks from the arsenal of Montez Ford.
And Ford is bringing the smoke.
Placing them into the corner.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Resolve might be wavering here.
Somehow Montez has to turn the tide.
Stomping down. And set him up.
That's going to hurt.
What reflexes to stop Kofi?
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
takedown, and now punches right. Just relentless. Get him into the corner.
Hip drop.
With the tag is Chad Gable.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He deflects it right back. Placed in the corner. Caught him right the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Another one. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
That's a bad landing.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two.
And looking for the trifecta.
Something's in store for him.
Belly to belly suplex.
Another big move.
Oh no, dangerous maneuver there. Gable on the verge here.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
And Gable is taking command of this one.
Gable proving difficult to keep up with here.
What a boom.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
With an outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
Is the move. He's got the victory.
Here are your winners, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.